Okay. I'm ready again. The first fight of the day. It never ends up well. No, I have no bullets. Thank you, Mr. Claritas. Why are you scared, man? No! Wrong gun! Oh my god, I wasted it! Oh my god! Oh my god, I couldn't get up.
Stop killing them all. They have families.
Thank you, Kashmir, for the 4 months, and YEC for the 11. At least I got my bullet back. Okay. I'm warmed up. I'm done fucking around. This is it. This is the run now. It's a medium up. Oh. Okay, now I'm done fucking around. Fuck, I thought I chainsawed them. But it was a medium tier mob. Jesus! This map is so fucking small! Thank you, MGS Raiden, for the 17. Oh, wow, the guy back up. Oh, what the fuck? There's something there. I have 6 bullets. I looked at the fucking zombie on the left the moment he hit. Oh no! What? No fuel! Oh no! In the cooldown of my shots! Oh! He hit me in the cooldown of my shots! Not like this! Thank you, Mr. Cool, for the 15.
When you gonna get coronavirus?
When am I gonna get it? Probably soon, man. I think countries that don't have proper containment... It's about 60% of the population that will get it, eventually. It's just a matter of time, really. Damn, I have to focus when I play this game. Ah, alright. Alright. The thing is, I can't not look at my screen for like half a second in this game, because it's death. Half a second is death. Fuck, I hate going down here. Oh my god, what? He just killed me in animation of the chainsaw! What? Oi. Oi, oi, oi. This spot was so tricky because he went down suddenly in his dash. It teleported. Alright. How'd I get back up here? The secret? What's that one? I don't even remember. Oh, alright. I forgot. There was this shit here. I saw it while I was fighting. There's another secret on my right here. Oh. I still have to go back to and backtrack on a different level because I missed one of the bonus mission keys to get the Unmaker. How do I go up? Done this jump twice. You'd think it would just grab the ledge here, but it fucking doesn't. Game is pretty good so far, man. you want your butt clenched 24/7, this is the game for you.
The world of Argentinor has fallen. Divided, the demonic energy flows now to the south, and the society you once knew has been replaced by a corrupted world under Maker rule. It did not need to end this way.
I thought it was under attack. It's just the song. Fucking hell, man. Fuck, I told him. I think? I died. Huh. Oh, fuck, I missed.
Do I have Corona now by watching your stream?
I keep missing. Oh, this map is so fucking small. Oh, all the small maps are so hard to play in. It's so easy to get surrounded if you can't kite for like 5 seconds in corridors. Alright. How do I do this? Or anything? This is just juking spots. Doesn't look like it. No secrets? I am starved on ammo every single fight. I didn't think Doom would be a game where I'd get starved on ammo. What? Oh, those invisible thing in front of me, Jesus! Oof. You weren't You're running out of ammo and trying to think you weren't using weapons effectively? I don't know, man. I don't feel like I ran out of ammo this much in Doom 2016. Like, in that game, I just had, like, super shotgun. And then plus one or two weapons, and that was it. This game, I'm just, like, switching between every single weapon. Just to find out what I still have ammo for. I have 15 points, by the way. I'm starved this game for stuff. Like, every fight, I'm starved for ammo. It's kind of a good thing, too, though. I like it. I like that you can't just have your favorite weapon and use it at all times. I don't like how chainsawing gets you stuck for so long. That's kind of eh. Last combat upgrade. Two collectibles below here. I have to abuse grenades way more. I didn't even realize until late into the game that the grenades have separate cooldowns for ice and frag grenades. You can switch between them. I don't know why, but I just kind of assumed they were the same. Boomer brain? More like there's just too much stuff going on at the same time. This game requires a lot of muscle memory to play perfectly. Oh, I have to replay that other map, yeah. That's true, but that's later. Did I not do this challenge? I did not do one back here. Huh. I will fast travel back when it unlocks. The punch should work on that. What the fuck? It's timed. I guess there's two targets I'm looking for that I have to shoot. Or just buttons. That's one target there. And that's the other target. But what? Just do them really fast? Let me see the other one first. Okay. I have to punch them. That should do it. Double check for secrets. Nothing there. I don't like these puzzles in the game. When it comes to puzzles and games, I always feel like developers should go all out or not include them. You know, this is some Spider-Man level puzzles. You could have these on mobile phone games, there wouldn't be a difference. Thank you, Riff, for the 25 months, and White Copter for the 17. Me touch! Puzzles and platforming has always been part of Doom. Bruh. Just because something has always been part of something doesn't mean they have to be included. It's a 30-year-old game. You can improve on ideas and remove bad ones. That's some fucking boomer shit, dude. Staying in old edition forever? That's literally boomer shit. Why adapt to new ideas when you can stay with the old ones forever from 30 years ago? Yes! This looks like death. Me king. Double checking. There's a secret above, but now I don't know if I can get back up. Man. Maybe the secret is after this. Oh. But still, that secret. Where was it? Behind me. Up there. That should be reachable. Did I get it? I got it. Wait, no. I didn't pick it up. I fell down still. It said secret revealed but not picked up. Oh. I can't jump while doing this. Bruh! Bruh! I know what to do. This gun launches me backwards slightly. It didn't work. What about rockets? Rocket doesn't push me. Ah! Rage. Double jump, you papega. You can't even jump once when you do this. Bruh. I hate the rat suit. Oh, I hate the rat suit. That means swamp level is coming. Right. checking all statues for cracks too. Oh man. Alright. I can't. Oh, I can dash. It's gotta be more, right? Jump ball and don't jump there, but down there? There's a whole section still, but maybe that comes later. No! It looks disconnected. What the fuck? Oh, it is for later. What the fuck? Like I've seen this sign before in a different setting. Like Castlevania or something. I like Castlevania Netflix too. That was a really nice show. Had some really weird arcs though. Like the I think Alucard's arc was not as good as Isaac's. Yeah, that's one way to put it. I even thought Trevor's arc was kind of meh. It was like this really forced little sub-story with the priest. Not the priest, the judge. It's unnecessary. Have brought Dracula back? Oh, he doesn't know. He doesn't know that Dracula is eternal. You don't have to bring someone back who's eternal, man. Mastery token. They're kind of useless, I think. Just so whatever. Is this the end of the level? No. There's no fast travel yet even. So I want to go back for that one challenge. That was the Marauder challenge? Oh, then I did it already. It's weird that it doesn't show us cleared. Crucible. The crucible is a melee weapon of extraordinary power. Press V to unsheath, press mouse 1 to cleave. Each demon costs 1 pip. Replenish the crucible's energy with crucible pickups found in the world. New mechanic 10 hours into the game. It one-shots big guys. No! Waste! Yes! My finest creation! Oh my god, I'm stuck! Where's the fucking guy? Where is he? I can't find him! Thank you, Savage Anteater, for the tier 1. There's a guy out there that keeps them alive, but I couldn't find him. They just kind of shit on this. Worse than glory kill. Welcome. Jesus, it was about to nuke. Oh, I didn't finish the Marauder challenge, right? I had no ammo. I was planning to come back there. Yes. Can I just chop him in one hit or what? No, that would be too easy. There's no way. What does the flamethrower do? It gives you armor back. So it is mandatory. No! That was the end? But I got the key though. I just didn't do the secret combat encounter. Yeah, I got the key at least. Alright, I gotta do the other mission now.
Erdak is the Maker's homeworld. It is not accessible to anyone. No human or sentinel has ever set foot in their dimension. You can use the Maker's origin factory in the Hell City of Necroval to pass through the void. Once there, you will not be able to leave on your own.
Do you think this or Eternal or 2016 Doom is better? I think this one's better.
That is why you must bring Vega.
This game is expanded upon 2016 Doom.
Understood. I'm detaching myself from the ship's systems. Processing. Total transfer to external drive complete.
Vega is no longer connected to your ship. I will reconfigure the portal to Necroball for you. Do you require any...
What was it? This one? Empyrean key. This one.
Dr. Hayden is just across the complex. This industrial campus was once the headquarters of the resistance.
Good news for the faithful.
This area is no longer secure. Evacuation protocol is in effect.
This. Oh. No! Fucking virgin! I guess these levels don't have the sword recharges.
Warning. The Ark's headquarters is under attack.
Embrace your suffering, young advocates. Beyond the pain, there is
shot. My face! Where is that challenge? There's one there, one there, one there. It's this one I'm looking for. Thank you, Timon B, for the 14. And it was his hat, the was number one for the 21 ones. I remember this spot. I struggled here a lot. The room on the right.
Two peripheral turrets identified. Calculating optimal firing path. Confirm. You could use both turrets to clear a path. I will mark them for you.
What the fuck? He was almost walking backwards. Oh my god. I don't remember why I disliked the zoom! Oh my god! Oh, it's dead. It is close by. So nice of them to donate. So I just didn't take this path at all. The key is... top left of here? Oh, I see it from here. It's right there. And then there's another secret... on the left here. Right there. And that should be all. I think I got everything here now, no? Just the gate left. Please, no 10 marauders. Please. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god. I swear this music has like the rocket warning in it sounds. Holy shit! Huh? The other one died already? Oh. I thank you very much for the 20 Terracus. I barely got hit. Can I just leave this mission now? Or do I have to complete it? Because I think I have every single item here. I can just leave? I hope so, man. Returning to the campaign will save what you have earned. Okay. I mean, last time I pressed this one, right? It said, your latest progress will be saved, and it just didn't fucking save. I was on the ship.
Do you require anything else before we begin our journey to Erdak? You will not be able to return until the mission is complete.
It's time. Last chance. That's not the old maker. That's a big fucking gun! Devastating rapid fire weapon with a widespread. Shares ammo with BFG.
Beyond Maker. Pure Maker technology. Inspired by Sentinel weaponry and refined by their divine intellect. Its destructive potential.
Sounds like fucking trash. It shares ammo? Also, there's a secret on the ship. Why would I want a rapid fire weapon when the other one just kills everything in one shot? Why do I want multiple shots? I've been scammed. There's no upgrade I want. I guess I could get the sniper now. Oh, for boss fights maybe, yeah. If it does more damage per ammo spent, then maybe it's much better against bosses. Yeah, that makes sense. I get it. I already got the minigun upgrade. I have the turret one. I haven't even touched the shield upgrade, which is... It's this one. No, wait. It's this one. I'm fucking Reinhardt now. I don't think you want to use it against weaker mobs, though. The ammo for BFG is limited. You get, 60 maybe per level or something. Maybe 90. I haven't used mastery tokens yet. I might as well. Five headshots. I could just bypass this one. Still need two more for this. This one's done. What's this? This one is done. No, I haven't started with this one. Mobile turret no longer stalls. What about the plasma gun? Kill at least two demons with a single heat blast 30 times. I got this one really late. Bonus damage for the plasma projectiles. Short time. Oh, kill 25 spiders with this. I think I'll bypass this one. I think 75 headshots is gonna take a while. I'm barely ever aiming for the head in this game. I just shoot body. BFG, both the super weapons don't have any perks you can unlock. They're just kind of there. Oh, this is so useless. It's for the other weapon mod. Get that secret. It's like one floor above. In there? Up there. Change. Oh. I'm stuck. Oh. Ah. Where do I go down? Here. Then down here and then right or something. Alright. Where's the elevator? Is it just this? I think it's just this. What did I do? What is this? Oh. Oh, it's this place. Hopefully this doesn't consume ammo. Three shots to kill those. It's barely worth. my god. You can lose lives here? Jesus. This is a sub-basement. No, I fell. How do I get out? Is this ever forever? How do I get out? How do you get out of the sub-basement? Minus one health, nice. I haven't been to these two spots yet. Is it? No, I went past it.
Thanks for keeping us in the basement. Seeing subs are safe from Corona feels good, man.
Thank you, Osfess.
Play Borderlands 3.
Thank you, Yash, for the 25, and I've already played it. Done of it. The game wasn't that good, Borderlands. Looks like the Dead Space suit a little bit from the back. I kinda miss that from Dead Space. Like the moans when you get hit. This guy should have similar moans whenever you get hit. Secret under the suit. Better not be a lie. I've been had. There? Blind? It's right there? is right there. Oh shit, it's a nice view though. It actually, oh, it's actually there. Actually not a bait. Oh dude, this view is so sick. Is that Earth or Mars? This should be Earth, I think. I'm coming home! Oh, that one looks sick. Whatever that is. We're switching. Alright, look at that. All latest progress is saved. Don't fucking lie to me this time. Cosmetics in an FPS game. Nice. Nice.
In our journey to Verdak, you will not be able to return until the mission is complete.
Free game, no bitching.
Argent energy is made from the souls of Hell's victims. This is the factory where that takes place. Necrobol, the city of the damned.
This is kind of how I imagined Hell would look like. But with more BDSM than this. Ah. Looks like Bowser's fucking castle here, man. This is where he fucks the shit out of Peach. Fucking hell, man. Fucking hell. There's something down there. You see that? It's like a little thingy there. Right there. I've made it! What the fuck?
No.
Fuck. This looks like a fuck zone. Oh, Jesus Christ. It's fucking time. No, 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 not yet. At the end, after I clear the level. Because you never know when you need it. Сука! О, нахуй! О, пиздец! Долбоеб. I could default for the 40 months. Man, these things are tanky. Man, you're not tanky if I just do this. I missed! No, 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 I missed. I actually saved it until I needed it later, which is never, because I'm done here, as usual. It's just like elixirs in Final Fantasy. Final boss, 50 elixirs in stash, saving them for later, next boss fight. In next Final Fantasy, of course. Oh, it's just... Maybe further off? No. Not on this side. Maybe it's like all here? Lime wall? Oh, there's no walls to be climbed. They're usually marked on the map. Is it? That's not a climbable wall. Neither is that. I think it's a button I have to press somewhere. Oh my god! Oh yeah, 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 yeah. This one actually didn't show up on the map at all. The fuck? Where do I go from here, though? Jesus. Let me in. Whee! Over here on the left, maybe? Where the hell do you go from there? Activate rings first.
Here the humans arrive.
Holy shit!
Waiting to be selected for the process.
Holy shit! Is it open now? Oh, still not. Still close. Oh my god, that one's open now! Oh man. Oh, man. That's so stupid, man. That should be everything here. Dash.